Hey guys, I want to show you how I made this really cool sugar cookie coloring kit. The kids love it. It has food coloring that they get to use and color their own sugar cookies. What I did was I just took my sugar cookie recipe, I cut all the different cookies that I wanted to use, and I piped every single one of them with white royal icing. This will allow you to let the kids decide which color they want to use to color their cookies. Obviously, you already know you're gonna have to make all of this ahead of time so you have enough time to get them dried, because that's a lot of white royal icing. The easier part for you is you don't have to worry about mixing all those different colors. So in my case, I had a mitten, a tree, and a candy cane. This is a perfect twist to the cookies for Santa the night before Christmas. Take your square cookie and divide it in sections. I got four colors, but you could do more or less depending on how creative you want to get. For the square cookie, what I did was I took some of my white royal icing and colored it. And then I took the sections that I have put on my square cookie and filled it with the royal icing that was colored. After that is dried, I just go over it with a little bit of gel food coloring so that it dries, and the kids then have an opportunity to use wet brushes to activate the color and paint their cookies the way they want to. I'm telling you, they're gonna love this. It gives them the opportunity to do some sugar cookies without the hassle of having to deal with the royal icing itself. Put it in a little box, a little cup, a brush, and it'll be the perfect gift for Santa and a great activity for them to do.